like how I hear it. So, and my music is basically talking about, you know, the inner workings of my spirit and how I view the world. And I try to make my music as a window, you know, kind of you looking through myself to see something in yourself. Babylon don't sleep, so we have to be serious. We can't sleep, you know. People that are positive minded, Rasta people can't sleep. We have to be serious.
When I was a child, the world was such a beautiful place, with stars in my eyes. I chase and wave at aeroplanes, pretend to be wise. Oh, oh, how much the world has changed. Everyone is searching, consuming and hurting. It's time to wake up. And don't you act like you don't see, we're not going in a positive direction. Time to wake up, wake up, wake up. It's time to wake up. And don't you act like you don't see, we're not going in a positive direction. Time to wake up.
From Dominica.
Island.
You just did something historic on the 2nd of July. You want to remind the world what you did?
Yeah, I released 2 EPs on the same day.
EPs on the same day?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, no,
in other words, 2 albums same day.
Yeah.
John, no. One for the ladies.
And one for the revolutas.
And one for the revolution. Ariel from Dominica.
When I was growing up, my mother used to listen to a lot of country and R&B music. You know, and a lot of Christian music, and I used to hear my cousins would bring me rap CDs from the United States, and all this music kind of influenced me growing up. So people like Nacio Fountain and Gregory Isaac and Bill Withers and, you know, the Black Keys and all the people just influenced my music. So, you know, is I try to take what I get from them, put it into what I do, and just bring it out in a new fresh way.
And life was good. The one who sees it know you fall too far from love. You were that special place. You keep my secret safe. Beautiful people say it's gonna be okay. You used to need me like the sea it needs the breeze. And I used to need you like the water needs the trees. Those were the days. Those were the days. Those were the days. Those were the days.
Reggae fusion, so it's not just like we don't just play, you know, the street strong. We kind of fuse it up sometimes. So we got some songs that sound like, yo, some ballads, and some songs that sound six
and I
songs
like ballads. Like, I like.
I'm gonna play your ballad. That's why I focus most of my song on the inner workings of man, of your personhood, your inner inside, because I feel like the revolution has to start from within, and if you ain't start from within, then you're gonna walk. As I say, change the man, you can change the world. So.
Hold your people, you know, open up your eyes and free yourself from your mind.
Free yourself, free you, free yourself.
Come on and free yourself from the lies.
Free yourself, free yourself, free yourself, free yourself.